Hai guys, Assalamualaikum. Salam lockdown, salam satu Malaysia. Semua salam yang ada. Harap semuanya sihat-sihat. Walaupun di mana juga anda berada. Cih. Okay, round 4 actually, tapi episode 3 in Hereth. Track ni antara track yang aku suka, tapi sayangnya episode kali ni dia hujan, so dia kurang best lah. Okay, mari kita ke Hereth. Jangan lebat eh. Qualifying pun hujan. Okay, qualifying kita nombor 4. Lebih satu saat di belakang pole sitter Andrea Minio. And we see what we can do from fourth position.
Just a few more minutes before the Moto3 race at the Spanish Grand Prix finally begins. There are some impressive crowds here today despite the rain you can see coming down. A reminder that this is always a popular event. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites.
Okay, macam biasa, time hujan, only medium compound is available. Okay, Minio nombor 1, Toba nombor 2, Artigas front row. Championship leader John McPhee nombor 6 sama second row dengan kita lah.
Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly.
Here we go. Okay, bad start from pole sitter Minio. We straight away pass him. Okay, John McPhee potong kita. Okay, tayar belakang start dah, spin sikit. Kena hati-hati full throttle. Okay, masih lagi di kedudukan kelima. Di belakang Andrea Minio yang pole position tadi. Okay, banyak sliding. Oh, kau ajar. Tak kena penalti eh kau potong macam tu. Siapa ni? Gabriel Rodrigo. Oops. Pedro Acosta crash. Dia cuba memotong dari belah dalam namun touching sikit dan tergolek beliau di situ. Masih lagi di belakang Gabriel Rodrigo. Nama tim dia kalau tak silap Indonesian Racing. Nama tim daripada Indonesia lah. Okay, kita semakin jauh daripada Kaito Toba, race leader. Diikuti Xavier Artigas dan John McPhee. Okay, cuba memotong Rodrigo from the inside, but we go wide. And Rodrigo dapat balik tempat tersebut. Cik, tersebut eh. Okay, starting lap 3, kita dapat fastest lap, 1 minute 57 seconds. Okay, we pass Rodrigo there. Mungkinkah ada harapan untuk podium? Heartbreaking into this hairpin. Yeah, tayar belakang masih lagi spin. Boleh high side kalau tak berhati-hati. Traction control boleh up sampai level 5. Kalau tengok kat sini, aku selesa pakai 3 lah. Dia tolong sikit-sikit, tapi dia tak kacau sangat. Okay, 3 laps to go. Tayar both depan belakang masih lagi healthy. Okay, too hot into that corner, wide, dan kena tinggal balik dengan grup depan ni. Masih lagi Kaito Toba leading. Oh, Andrea Minio crash. Hampir-hampir saja kita langgar. Oh, kalau in real life crash macam tu boleh red flag tu. Terbang member tu. free position kita up to fourth place now di belakang Xavier Artigas. Masih lagi Kaito Toba, diikuti John McPhee. Okay, kita merampas kembali fastest lap, 156.855. Two laps to go. Okay, tayar depan dah start overheating sikit-sikit. Gabriel Rodrigo di belakang masih tak give up. Dia still follow rapat daripada tadi. Okay, John McPhee leading now. Dia berjaya memintas Kaito Toba. Kat sini tadi Minio jatuh. Tak ingat. Itu dia, Gabriel Rodrigo berjaya memintas. Mampukah kita merampas kembali kedudukan keempat? Okay, final lap. Wide again. Oh, Andrea Minio still in the race eh. Dia nombor 7. Walaupun jadi jatuh terbang. Mampukah kita memintas kembali Gabriel Rodrigo? Only a few corners left before the finish line. Okay, it will be a drag race to the finish line now. Final corner. Follow rapat, follow rapat. Okay, street stream, power mapping 3. Boleh kah, boleh kah? Yes!
The stars of this exciting race are finishing the final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto3 final ranking.
Ya, kita berjaya merampas kembali nombor 4 beberapa saat sebelum finish line. Boleh nampak Rodrigo mengamuk tadi. Kita tengok jap final lap battle. Buruk tu dia punya grafik apa water spray tu. Macam fogging. Taulah musim-musim sanitize. Okay, ni final corner. Kita duduk belakang dia tadi rapat. Ikut dia punya slipstream. Ha, dia nak sampai line baru keluar. Ngam-ngam. Okay, tengok kamera lain pula. Okay, tak nampak sangat. Okay, ni daripada POV Rodrigo. Sikit je, sikit je. Lawa helmet. Slow-mo, slow-mo. Bye. Tengok eh, nanti dia ngamuk. Orang belakang. Ah, lah tak nampak. Ah, tu tu. Fresh. Betapa close-nya finish tadi. Okay, championship, rider championship. Kita naik ke nombor 2, 28 point di belakang John McPhee. Yang lain boleh tengok sendiri lah. Team masih lagi nombor 5. Okay, gaji masuk. Okay, ni semua praktis. Okay, tengok okay, kita boleh upgrade frame lagi. Naik level 2. Okay, 3 minggu siap. Tengok ada siapa-siapa yang boleh di diganti ke. Kita tengok motor tu. Sam Lowe, Remy Gardner, Marco Bezzecchi. MotoGP masih lagi Jack Miller. Nombor 2 siapa? Vinales Quartararo tempat ketiga. Okay guys, sampai sini saja. Terima kasih kerana menonton. See you in the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum.